Welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam 2. The last time, remember, we dealt with the enemy at Jaburo, namely the Zeon. We happened to kill Ramba Rawl in combat, as well as the Black Tri-Stars. And now, this is my third attempt at this mission, because the other two times that I tried doing this on camera, didn't happen. So, we're going to do this properly, since I did a bit of grinding in order to get to this part. And damn it, we're gonna win this one. So let's go to meeting Lalasune, Destiny Tower. After fighting at Jaburo, White Base was ordered to create a diversion and headed to Side 6. Amuro met a girl at a local house while he was inside waiting for the ring to sound. The mysterious Lalasune would later greatly influence Amuro. Afterward, he was quite surprised to see the object of his affection together with Shark. You see, Amuro was never good with me. Well, at least in the anime, and in the manga, totally different. Totally different. I recommend reading the novel. The manga, rather. You see, I've seen Char's counterattack, and most of the UC stuff I've seen. It was a damn shame. This would have been the ideal game to show off most of UC. Most of it they do show here. But G Gundam though, they only managed to slip in like two. I really wish they put in more with the Shuffle Domingo. So let's go to the Big Zam's last stand.
With the battle on Earth going well, the Federation plans an assault on the Zeon Space Fortress of Solomon. Experienced pilot Slager Law is assigned to the White Base, which will play a key role in the operation. He soon wins over the crew, including Amuro, with his big heart and bigger attitude.
You gotta be more man than me, son!
So we're gonna do this on easy because I swear to God, that don't make no sense
Amuro,
for me not to do it.
We'll be in the thick of it soon. Feeling better after taking a rest?
I didn't need one.
I train on normal, though.
Yeah? Well, good for you. Keep it up, kid.
Slager?
What?
Can you knock it off with the kid stuff?
I'm only 16.
Sorry, gotta help myself.
Lieutenant Slager, proceed to the core booster on deck 2.
Third attempt, mind you.
Let's get this show on the road. You're late to the party, Chief Petty Officer Amuro.
You certainly are. A Chief Petty Officer. Okay. As I said, this is my third attempt at attempting this mission because, well, the other two attempts ended in failure because of the Big Zam. So, we're a little bit more beefier. I kind of wish my melee was a bit more stronger, but what can you do? So during my grinding, my upper body part of the Gundam is at rank 2. Which is something I'll need because considering that dealing with a giant enemy such as the Big Zam, you're gonna need to use a lot of charge attacks. I think I can handle this time around. If not, back to me actually grinding for more parts and possibly levels. And let me tell you, this is not easy to say the least. You'll see why in a bit as we go into the mission. What I'm doing this time around is just shadowing Slugger.
This doesn't look good. My bad.
He gets out of there like hell.
Just like I told ya.
I mean, if you really think about it, Gundam is somewhat of a dark series. It's more darker than Macross, to say for certain. There have been plenty of hit and misses with the series, namely with the earlier series. And the show that predates Gundam, Space Runaway Edeon. Oh yeah, it was so bad that even, you know, they even Tomino just like, no.
I knew you could do it, Amuro.
I mean, there's a reason why he killed off many people.
I can pilot the Gundam better than anyone.
For the sake of.
That'll do it. Forward march.
For the sake of Gundam. I mean, that show was so bad, the kills were just about everywhere. Even so, it made an impact in the Super Robot Tyson universe. And that's saying something. Thank you. You know, having a rank to upper body really does help. Ain't it though?
You should have stayed home.
We did it. We cleared a path.
Let's try to keep it that way.
No choice but to throw ourselves into the thick of it now. I'll blast through with Big Zan.
Big buddy, little.
Aim for the command ship.
Big
in the
head, little buddy.
Ignore the others. Get the women to the escape capsules.
Well, aren't you a patriot?
Take care of Minerva for me, son. In the upstream.
That never happened. I can almost say that Wing has the remnants of Gundam more than any other series. Of course, you think that way, but...
I can read you like a book.
I knew you could do it, Amuro.
Thank you, Bright. For not bitch-slapping me. We'll live. Trust me, we always do.
The heat is generating a massive magnetic field.
Long range beam attacks are useless against the Big Zan.
Oh, thank you for the level.
We're as good as dead out here. Fridge, send out the core booster.
Enemy units blocking our advance. It's too dangerous to move ahead now, Lieutenant.
Catch that, Amuro? Clear a path for me, kid.
Done and done. One and done! There you go.
Wow. Look at Amuro's technique. Core booster. Ready to launch.
Make it good this time.
Roger that. But what are you planning, Lieutenant?
Planning? Give me a break. Once the mag field kicks in, I'll power my way in and hit him. My beam cannon doesn't work. Use the Gundam's beam rifle and saber. Hit him three ways, and he's going down for sure.
But Lieutenant Slager!
We don't have time to think. We have to stop this thing now.
In position. Here we go again.
Sorry. War is war.
he's chewing bubblegum the entire time?
And here, Red Fire. It'll take more than that to stop me.
You know, I would think if you're going to do a kamikaze attack, at least the legs would take some damage. Oof!
Gundam!
Yes?
This is for you, Lieutenant!
You'll learn Big Zam isn't like your average mobile suit.
Nope, we're not going into that. I already know how to fight giant enemies. Thank you, tutorial. Oh, yes.
If I went down that easily.
How about I assist that? Come on now. Oof. Focus here. Oof. Sure as hell trying now, can I? Yeah! Down! Finally!
How could my big Zom be destroyed by a single mobile suit?
Practice!
For the glory of Zeon, and by my honor, I won't let you destroy me. I won't let you.
Who is this guy?
Really?
What's that?
Bye, Dozel. Three attempts, folks. Three attempts.
That guy never changes.
Or does that?
Amuro. Sometimes it scares me how quickly you've grown up.
Huh?
Don't worry. I wouldn't take you any other way. We all have to grow up, right?
War changes a man. He'll never get laid. Oh. That level up really did help. Good lord. Yeah, I think I'm good with what I got. That the upper body really did help, though. Just all that right there, that really did help with the upper body. So I'm like, okay, that's good. That's good. Whew. Oh, man, that was a lot. Whew. So next time on Dynasty Warriors Gundam 2, The Duel in Texas. And I'll probably share more Gundam history with you guys. Oh. See you in the next part.